My question is, from the administration's perspective, what are you guys doing to sort of incentivize the oil and gas industry to try to get lifted up, put it back on its feet, and try to encourage investment back into Louisiana?
Overall, I would say to you that I can't point to a particular thing that the administration has said we're doing to try and get people working in the oil patch again.